The number one high school prospect in the nation is looking to steal an away game in front of this tough crowd and take his team to the state.